Good morning, and by morning, I mean it's 10 o'clock here in the sunny, not sunny, Vancouver. My name's Lizzie. This is a stream that I'm doing. Hello. Hi. Goodbye, music. I love you. Play. This stream will not be archived.
It's payday, home.
We are going to hit the ramp, maybe. It's quite underwhelming a moment.
Everything is for sale here. Drugs, guns, bombs, chemical weapons.
I'm gonna just skip that for now. I think I'll start a new story. I goofed around with this before. But, let's do this again. I play this like very early in the morning and like completely tuned out and like veiled a lot because I was very sleepy. Of course I'm picking Tony Yayo. Why wouldn't I pick my friend buddy Tony Yayo? A funny friend who I love to hang out with. This looks off. Just a second. There we go. Full screen. Oh my, I need to unplug my controller. Sorry about that. Come on. Well, off to a booming start. I'm just gonna hit stop. And we're gonna hit play again. Apologies, I had my controller plugged in and it didn't seem to take when I restarted it. Hi, hello, welcome again to 50 Cent Blood in the Sand. Powered by GameSpy and THQ, the toys headquarter. Hey, thanks for the follow, Kelf Alex. Hey, Fenrir. Hey, Alan. Hey, Sonaris. The gang's all here. It's a bit quiet, isn't it? My gun do go off. Alright, let's do this again. New story. Yes. Easy. Solo play. Tony Yayo. All the options you need to select in life. So yeah, I can't archive this stream because it's all licensed music. Look, it's the boys. G-Unit.
is 50. No deposit.
Motherfucker.
That's right. The money didn't come through. You're out 10 million.
Shit, it's fucking payday, homie.
Mr. 50. What a surprise.
Where the fuck is my money? This game is, let's say, problematic.
That's the deal.
Some bad things happen. There's some racism in this game. Mostly against people in the Middle East. I don't 50 Cent does not seem to be a great person in this.
Men working for a gangster named Saeed Kamal.
Waste this fucker.
Please, I tried to stop them.
Wrong motherfucking answer.
Wait. I have it.
That he had a full fucking pump shotgun with him on stage, though. And like three frag grenades.
This belonged to Orda, the Scourge of Odessa. The head of his favorite wife. Famed for her beauty. He covered it in diamonds when she died and kept it by his bedside.
I need to hide DJ Lobot because he is over the subtitles. Just a second. Come on, phone. Priceless. Open the app.
You lucky motherfucker. Okay, let's roll.
Stream control app is being a bit weird.
No comparison. What you talking about?
This city's got the worst gangsters in the world. Not like your Hollywood, pretty boy Hollywood gangster.
Queens, baby. That's where the real OGs live.
Yes.
DJ Lobot, you served us well. I'll see you later, buddy. Oops. That's the wrong scene.
The gangsters own the fucking city. The whole
DJ Lobot.
Country. Everything is for sale here.
DJ Lobot. My remote is not working. Oh, my God. Why is...
Just another dead office.
No joking, 50. Pray you never meet the harvester.
There we go.
Cross him.
Apologies.
Take you apart, piece by piece.
Oh no, I don't think I have the auto sub program on. I don't think I have that installed even. I do need to get that set up in the future. I meant the game subs, which were getting cut off. This lady is fucking cool. She's maybe the coolest thing in this game, even cooler than Tony Yayo. As far as I can tell, Mass Effect 2 is based on this game. This thing is so cool. I might have installed the plugin and I just don't have it set up yet. I do need to mess around and get that going. Yeah, cool lady. I think this cutscene gets audio desynced also. The other ones do not. This one's a tribute to Fallout 76, of course.
We can get through here, around here, homie.
Maybe I did turn them on. I don't know. If I have subs on the game, but I, as far as I know, I don't have it on for the stream. That's not gonna have to do setup on. All right, we're 50 Cent. We've got a gun. We got a button that swears.
Bitch!
I do like when he just says bitch. Like, honestly, I want that to always say that.
Fucking die!
Oh. Oh no.
Lay him out, 50.
This is the violence mode.
Fuck with me. You lose, bitch. Tell your friend.
I learned that in gladiator school.
Hey, Paul Dev, thanks for the follow.
That bitch?
going down, son. Step up, pussies.
Oh, and thanks for the follow, Sonaris. Hey, 50, through here.
Down here.
There's like treasures and stuff you can pick up. Like this picture of 50 Cent. you can also smash things to get more. And thanks, Heartfelt Failure, for the follow. Yeah, he did say he learned that at Gladiator School. I got a little bit of V-Sync issues. I don't know if it's noticeable on stream. There's a little bit of Terran.
They're coming in from behind the door. Get ready.
There's like a gangsta slow-mo mode. I think they actually call it like gangster vision or something. Where it slows down time. That's what it's like when you're 50 Cent. And basically, it's a Gears of War with like a kill combo system. And
go ahead, pop off, bitch.
And Tony Yayo. Oh, it's fine. I'm 50 Cent. I can't be killed by explosives. For every year that a human lives, 50 Cent lives for like 10. He's very powerful. It's like 10 to him for him. He's acquired so much knowledge and power. He's not mortal, not anymore.
Need some help over here. Where the fuck did that bitch go?
There's another picture of 50 Cent. All right, I keep forgetting for the to find the random targets. Where are they? I don't see one. So there's collectible targets and there's collectible like posters, and then there's also currency to pick up. Cutscene gets very quiet.
Start talking. An ambush. It was Kamal's men.
And the girl?
Her name is Leela. Kamal's right hand.
That bitch has got my skull. And I want it back. I need weapons.
There is a park on Arshad Road. A local gun dealer, Raoul, will meet you there. He'll have everything you need.
Is he safe?
If you have the money. I will contact Raoul.
Sorry, 50, I can't give credit. Come back when you're a little, richer.
If I don't get that skull, I'm gonna collect from you personally. With interest, you understand?
Testing, Mr. 50, can you hear me?
More than I like. Which way now?
You need to cross to the other side of the street and try the rooftops. There's a bridge over the road.
God, if I knew how to mod things, I would replace the merchant in this game with
like
Morshu.
Get high up, 50. We need some height, man.
Check out the scuff.
Bombs? Bombs, AK-47s, lamp oil. You want it? It's yours, my friend. As long as you've got the rupees.
Yo, 50, up there, we got company. Put on the balcony, 50. Take him down.
Another hooker's coming.
You want a shot at the title, bitch?
The taunts do give you bonus points, which is fun. So really, you should always be pressing that button.
Don't fuck with me. It's over, motherfucker. Fuck you.
you kill somebody without mocking them. What's the point?
Let's move.
Yo, this way, man. Check it out.
Thanks, Tony. You're my best friend. Second Tony, I'm collecting jewels. I forgot to shoot that target again. I did it last time. Oh, I can't see. I can't actually shoot that. I don't think there's like a target like direction changing button, which is a failure. Light mortar fire, nothing for 50 Cent to be afraid of.
Aye then, while we're across. Now where?
Yes, Raul agreed to meet you on the terrace behind Arsha Courtyard.
Alright, stay online.
I haven't played Bulletproof. I should see about emulating that as well. I am playing on RPCS3, which runs beautifully on my PC that I've upgraded this year. Quick, I gotta grab this poster of me off this wall, boarded up in this bathroom. I run New York. Jewels. I will, Tony.
Maybe down these stairs, we can lift this shutter.
I just want a friendship like this. Fighting for my skull back.
This stuff is safe, right?
Oh yes, of course. Raul will be out on the terrace.
Raul, you better have my guns.
That little hater got it in for us.
Is that all you got?
To the right, 50, ground floor.
Fuck you!
I do love the taunt button.
Yo, they're kicking in the door! Watch the fuck out, man! Fire in the hole!
Oh, I missed.
What the fuck happened?
Ah, I missed. Tony got him, I guess. Oh yeah, I can see seeing some faces in these very pitted walls. That's a nice view.
And why said Raul be down here?
He better be.
Damn, I didn't get a high score. And they'd be hitting the taunt button a lot more. Peter Stormar?
So what you got for me? Handguns, rifles, assault weapons, rocket launchers, whatever you want.
Oh my god, that basically is Morshu.
I don't normally work with Americans.
The fuck do you mean you don't usually work with Americans?
Whenever you need weapons, call this number.
All right. We'll be in touch.
You are new here, so let me...
This is Minecraft, actually. Welcome. Welcome to my Minecraft mod.
Trust no one.
The main addition is Tony Yayo.
I got what I need. Where you at?
I'm at the Lotus... And this modernized take on Morshu.
It's owned by a man named Yazid.
You can trust him.
I take your word for it. Yeah, I'm on my way.
I feel like if that guy was white, he would be Peter Stormare. Can I? Okay. It says per square to pick up this gun, but I will not pick up this gun. Oh yeah, I've got other guns. I like this one enough, but I don't bother. I think.
Shoot the barrel, 50.
I don't know. 50 Cent was already in the original Minecraft. I did have to add Tony Yayo myself, though. Where the hell are you? There we go. So there are timed challenges and such in the levels, which is neat.
So how do you find this friend of yours?
As Eddie often likes to say, you can find him in the club.
Oh, that's real nice. Where the fuck is it?
So you can get there by the second floor.
When it's playing dialogue, it won't play the comment button, unfortunately.
Don't fuck with me. Step up, pussies. Bitch. Come on, get it, bitch. It's over, motherfucker.
There are unlockable curses, which I will be buying.
You going down, son.
When I get to a shop.
You want a shot at the title, bitch? You want some of this, huh?
You can buy new cuss packs on the shop.
Come on, get
shop.
Some. You going down, son.
Yes. Searching for treasure, I guess. Tony Yayo wants me to go this way.
Fucking die!
Oh yeah, you do have an action roll, 50 Cent action roll. It's pretty good.
Let's go get some of Raul's C4 at the barricade.
You at the barricades, listen to this.
Come on, get it, bitch!
They aren't microtransactions. It's just the game currency, I think. Where's the barricade? Tony, where is it?
It's over for you! Punk, bitch!
Oh, okay. It's just that.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about! Fire no! You motherfucker! Blast the fuck out, man! Fire in the hole!
He's behind that pillar. I can't get him.
Step up, pussies!
I love this game. It's really stupid. What a vanity project. You don't get many of these at this scale.
Is that all you got?
Like, all I can really think of is, like, Vin Diesel's game studio for something similar scale and vanity. Kill two grenadiers.
You there, Anwar? Is there another way out of this shithole?
Yes, most definitely.
Clock's ticking, Anwar.
Just try and get out of the courtyard. I'll guide you from there.
Get out how? Anwar! Lay down, lay down, lay down! Bitch!
I love that so much. If I could just press that button and get him to say bitch every time with that same delivery, I would.
What the fuck, Anwar? You nearly got us killed in that shithole.
What? No. Are you out?
You bet I am, and when I find you, you can owe me big time. Now you better deliver the goods. Where's the strip club at?
Mashtak Market Square. Head north, and you should start seeing signs for it.
Okay, let's go.
And like I said, it's not one-to-one, but it is like the closest thing to this game, I feel like.
Check out all this shop, 50!
Thinking specifically of like Wheelman.
Raul don't strike me as the kind of guy that would pass this shit up. Let's take
that is true, yeah. being in like the three movies and then starting a game studio to make vanity projects is pretty balling.
It's over, motherfucker.
Ah, now we get the shop.
Yo, 50, check it out. They go payphone.
Thanks, Tony Ayo, for explaining basic concepts like, hey, that's a payphone.
You want some of this, huh?
This is my favorite gun. Let's see. So yeah, there's taunt packs. The ultimate taunt package is 50,000. You get a default. And they have ratings on profanity, braggin', and a triple X. So obviously, we want the maximum. The Mac Daddy taunt pack. The pimp taunt pack. The gangsta taunt pack. The ghetto thug taunt pack. Street. We got street right now. There's also different animations for stabbing guys. Stabbing and punching, I guess. Wrestling moves. Now that's my territory. Assassin's Wrath. The Twisted Suplex. But yeah, what we want is like... honestly, like a secondary gun, probably. But we can't really afford that much right now anyway. I'm gonna hop out of that.
What these fools ever learn?
Another ambush.
Shut us open. We can climb up there.
Thanks, Tony. The Riddick games are neat. I wouldn't say they're my favorite, but they are very neat and ambitious. Collecting posters of some terrorist? Question mark? Tony, where are we going? This way. Maybe? No. Tony. Ah, it's through here.
Eddie's plate. Nice.
Oh yeah, here's where 50 Cent fights a tank.
Come on, get it, bitch! Go ahead, pop off, bitch. Wanna shot at the title, bitch? Punk, bitch. You going down, son.
Eat shit.
Bitch.
That I think I just shot that guy's grenade on his belt.
It's over for you.
Game is very silly.
Where's your boss, bitch?
my God! It can't be. Has the king himself come to visit my little
place? Whoa. What you talking about?
I'm talking about you. The king. 50 Cent, a.k.a. Curtis James Jackson.
My name is for people close to me, man. You don't call me that.
There's no one closer to you in this country than me. I was at the front row of your concert last night. I am your number one fan.
Look, motherfucker. I'm here to meet with Yazid, the owner of this piss hole.
That's me. I'm Yazid. But all my friends, they call me Eddie. 50 Cent, I don't believe it. So, how can I help you?
Saeed Kamal.
You work for him?
No, I work for me. Kamal and I have issues.
Well, then we are in the same boat, my friend.
He fucked you over?
In exchange for protection, I gave him and his men everything. Booze, my women. Kamal made me send them over for private parties. Things got out of hand. And then he cut up my favorite girl, Roma. Cut her up as he fucked her. Fucking barbarian. All I've thought about is getting revenge. But it's impossible. No one can touch him.
I can. Tell me where he is.
He's holed up inside a mall that serves as a kind of heroin distribution center. But it's surrounded by security. What you want is impossible.
Nothing's impossible. You still send his men booze?
Next shipment is today.
Good. He's gonna get an extra special delivery with that liquor.
Oh, hell yeah, here's the truck level.
Mr. 50, it's vital you stay with the convoy. Kamal's territory is surrounded by checkpoints. If you want to slip in undetected, this convoy is the way to do it.
So we're going to be undetected completely.
Yeah, that's what he said, but... I didn't tell nobody you get
this going. Nah. Ambush!
The AI will take care of the shooting for this one.
Shit, they blocked the road. This just keeps getting better. Anwar. We're cut off. The convoy's been attacked.
But who? Why would they?
Anwar!
I don't know who these people are, but they better
no,
hope
50, we're going the wrong way!
Alright, I can't.
Step, the convoy's getting...
Huh? Just a second. Come on.
Shady bastard.
Who the fuck are that?
Yo, 50, I wish I knew, man.
Are they Kamal's men?
Why would Kamal attack his own convoy?
So who? These motherfuckers are packing big time.
Mercenaries, maybe. There's no shortage of business opportunities in this city.
Mercenaries? What the fuck they want?
I don't know, but it has something to do with Kamal.
I don't give a fuck. It makes no difference if they get in my way.
I hadn't actually considered the city's mercenary faction. Once the immediate crisis is resolved, maybe we should consider hiring ourselves some extra muscle.
Later, Anwar. I'm kind of busy right now.
Yeah, hold up!
Hello, I'm Skeleton Witch. Good to see you.
Thanks for the assist, Jim.
The taunt button seems to work even when you can't play. Oh, here comes the line. Yeah, there it is. The guest ramp. It's a very underwhelming ramp, but it is the iconic line.
She's pounding him.
Oh, you can use your gangsta vision. While you're driving, I think. Oh no, it just speeds you up. That's actually
there's a
useful.
Convoy on the other side of the barrier.
Did it not set the game? My stream information updater might not be working. It's fine. This is Minecraft now. Dodge explosive cars.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Let your gun talk.
Yeah, another slow-mo jump. can be a bit hard to see at times in this bit.
Keep him off our back for a while.
Come on, Tony. Fuck him up, fuck him up.
Bitch, here it is.
So you got it, 50.
And what? We're back with the convoy.
Not a moment too soon, Mr. 50. You're almost at the checkpoint.
Now we'll see if this all pays off.
And that level just ends there. That's kind of funny.
All I can see is these aid trucks. And some heavy security.
That's how Kamal moves the heroin. You will need to find the back way in.
Leave that to me.
Anwar, we parked up by Kamal's place, going in on foot.
Remember, this is a big part of Kamal's heroin operation. He wouldn't have left it lightly guarded.
It's over for you! Fuck you!
Let out, let out, let out! Shit, here it goes. You bring them frags, 50?
Fuck you, piece of shit!
Shit, a machine gun! What the fuck is this, 50?
Come on, get some!
Oh, hell yeah.
Turn them on, 50!
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about.
They're coming over the fence. 50 flash. Watch the fuck out, man. Fire the hole.
Turret's action.
Watch yourself. Let out, let out, let out. Move up. 50, I got your back.
I do have to destroy these cars real quick, Tony. I can. Come on, come on. Oh, this was before the period of popularized streaming, so there isn't really an option. So I'm just gonna assume the stream won't be archived, and yeah, I'm not that worried about getting kicked off or anything, but. Yeah, that's something to be aware of.
Looks like we want to be on the other side of this fence. Let's see if we can get around through here. 50, up here. Watch the fuck out, man. Fire in the hole.
We need to get into that building.
Thank you, Tony.
Fucking die!
Uh-oh.
Let out, let out, let out! Heads up, 50! Be on point on the road!
The grenades really don't do much unless they're right on you. Yeah, this is emulated on our RPCS3. It is a pretty great emulator, I've got to be honest. Like, it still takes quite a lot to emulate the most technically advanced PS3 games, like Last of Us, Metal Gear Solid 4, that kind of thing. But they do pretty good with what they've got so far.
So what is this dump anyway?
It was a shopping mall until Kamal moved in. Now it's where he
maybe if I get bored of this, I'll hop into a level of Asura's Wrath or something. Nest, my friend.
Come on, man!
Come on, Tony.
Motherfucker!
Careful, 50. Kamal could be waiting for us through here.
I couldn't imagine having a computer like that for a while. Nah, I just upgraded in Christmas. I was able to get a new motherboard and helped quite a lot. I don't think I could have booted this emulator before. Like, it requires a better CPU than I had. Oh, danger.
Step up, pussies! Fire it
up! Punk, bitch! Whoa, he took him to the Shadow Dimension. That was weird. I think all them pussies dead, man.
Oh,
God damn it. Okay.
Okay, we clear.
I picked up a Ryzen 3800 XT, which is pretty nice. Yeah, my old processor was like a 3650, I think, which is an old Intel. I think it's about 12 years old. Did he just shoot? Maybe I have explosive rounds in my pistol? I learned that in Gladiator School. So I'm just hitting the circle too early, I think, is the thing. Hey, you think all them pussies dead, man? Great line, Tony. Put the pussy in a sarcophagus.
Motherfucker must not know who we're dealing with, 50.
Kamal gotta be around here somewhere.
Damn, 5th, we hit the jackpot in this office.
50s, 50s, collect $3,500.
Yo, 50, look at payphone. Let's call shady ass Raul.
Yeah, we did it. It's called Raul. This game is Spec Ops the line and Minecraft. So we got what? 20,000. I can't really buy much anyway. Alright, we got some more taunts.
Fuck you! It's over for you! Go ahead, pop off, bitch!
Well, we ain't leaving till I get my skull back from that bitch Kamal. Fire it all! 50, flank these fools!
Get
Got him. Shortcut. Poster.
Blast the fuck out, man! Fire the hole!
Where are they? Tony Ayo, help me. Oh, over here.
Fucker! Shot at the title, bitch.
Alright, it's this way. This is the Spec Ops line of video games, to be honest.
Sounds like a chopper.
Lamar better not be leaving so soon. Let's get moving.
Yeah, that's end on that level. The level ending seemed very abrupt.
No one is going to fuck this up for me. Wilder will have my spleen.
Alright, here's the chopper fight, apparently. Ah, Skull Lady is back. Everybody your cheer. Man. Woo!
Insolent bitch.
There's a fucking army in here. Where the hell is he getting his men?
Most likely from the moon.
I need someone to cut off that flow.
You're asking the impossible.
Fucking figure it out. Whatever it costs.
Whatever. Are you sure?
Just do it.
That motherfucker's getting away, 50!
He ain't going nowhere. So Anwar, where's Kamal and that bitch at now?
They probably went to the second building across the road. That bridge links the two if you can get across.
There's definitely some like recycling of bits of levels and stuff in this a fair bit.
Is that all you got?
Check out these crates, 50. You'll find some good shit in there. Great line.
Okay, okay. Shit, they keep coming, 50. All this shit just keeps slowing us down.
You're right, Tony. Yeah. So this is about where I got last time I played, so we're already caught up. I wish I could like extend my counter timer or my combo counter rather.
Joke on this.
I can get someone on standby that can speed things up a bit.
All right.
Oh hell yeah.
Bring him in.
Get an RPG.
Do it. I ain't let Kamal get away now.
It's like zero health loss because I was behind cover. Just like a rocket hitting. That is interesting to know, Sonara. Yeah, I do need to check out Bulletproof at some point.
pretty shit.
I do need them to be able to switch shoulders on cover, but I guess can't expect that much from this game. Oh, you know, I played worse shooters.
We need to catch up with that fool, 50.
Quite a lot.
Oh,
that's an emulation glitch there.
This is where Kamal went. Give me a boost.
Thanks.
Shit, machine gun on the far side. Now what the fuck we supposed to cross?
Looks like they kicked the boards out behind them.
Punk bitch knows me on his tail, that's why. Check out that door, though.
Check out that door. I run New York.
Yo, help me out over here, man.
I need more money.
Yes, we head up.
I need enough to be able to upgrade guns.
What the fuck? Crazy bitches got RPGs up in here?
Don't worry, RPGs don't do any damage.
It's all now, bitches. Lay the fuck down.
Just grab some ammo.
To the right, 50, ground floor.
Oh, telephone. I can't report anything anyway, so let's just keep going. Have we been in this room before? Like, yeah, I think it's definitely recycling stuff. I'm just remembering my other playthrough. I don't know.
My backup. Got the asses in gear yet?
On the way. Just smoothing out the intricacies of the deal right now.
Get it done. I ain't got time.
They'll be arriving in moments, I promise.
Don't fuck this up. You wanna fuck with me?
Excuse me, ladies.
Come on, bitch. Game over, bitch.
Watch out that machine gun, 50. Cover up.
Boom, got him. Oh, okay. Cutscene. That's why.
Game over, pussy! Motherfucking pussies.
Boom. Got him.
Don't look now, but this could be the cavalry.
I need to go grab that poster. Come on. I run New York. Okay, I need to run back and grab that poster of that lady. Second.
50, Trident have men on the ground moving in on Kamal's position now.
What the fuck, Anwa? You know these motherfuckers hit our convoy on the way here.
No, I mean, no. Why would...
It's funny how you seem so friendly with them.
This some fucked up shit.
Sick dodge, Spiffy.
All clear, man.
Fuck you, asshole.
Watch the rooftops, 50. Watch the fuck out, man. Fire the hole. Let out, let out, let out.
game rules.
Come on, get some!
Yeah, right. I will ignore them to shoot at targets every time.
Incoming from the road.
This game all really happened in Minecraft. This is where I fought the tank. No, it's a bit different. Looks similar to the place where I fought the tank earlier.
Motherfuckers, man. What the fuck is Anwar doing sending them my way?
50, I swear I didn't know. I just hired them. I'm helping.
Look, I don't trust these motherfuckers, all right? Now stay cool. Where we headed?
Through the second mall. Trident has spotters. They say Kamal's out back.
All right, let's go.
Fucking die. Yo, check this.
Come on, Tony.
It's too easy. You a stupid motherfucker.
You keep talking to him, man. Sure, why not?
Those guys, what the NY call them?
That was an arbitrary level end, huh?
50, watch yourself. Fire no!
Step
lay
up,
down,
pussies!
Lay down,
This Desert Eagle does seem to shoot explosive rounds, which is wild.
Shit, this place is all fucked up.
Take care, Blanca. I'm just gonna pause real quick, and I'm just gonna hit a button on my stream information thing. Oh, there's no way to, like, make it update that. Huh. Oh, well. Fine. Oh. There we go. Resume game.
You're going down, son.
It's generally very funny in games to kill somebody and then just taunt them.
You motherfucker!
What posters we got here? More 50 Cent. They love 50 Cent in unnamed Middle Eastern country. He did learn that in gladiator school.
Fuck, I'm on my way. Tell these bitches to hold them up till I
get... Oh, I want to play Ninja Mystery now. Just a second, Tony. Got a thing. Got a thing here.
Look, 50, we hit the jackpot again.
Not anymore. Now it looks like it's mine.
You're not gonna share your gold with Tony Ayo? That's kinda rude. He's helping a lot. See, he just killed that guy for us.
Title,
gold.
Oh, bitch.
Those shutters are coming up, 50. Machine gun. Jump on that gun, 50.
Yeah, turret. Yeah.
Okay, we're clear.
Okay, we're clear.
Trident are relaying that he's still in the loading bay at the rear of the building. But he's gearing up to leave. You don't have much time.
Then keep moving.
Oh, it's trickle down thugonomics. John Cena was a big proponent of that system.
Don't fuck with me! You want some of this, huh?
Where are we going, Tony?
Fuck you.
Tony, got any tips? Where am I supposed to go? Can't take the elevator, can we?
Fuck all you bitches.
Nope. In fact, he says, "Fuck all of you bitches," which fair enough. Oh, do I go up here?
Come on, get it, bitch. Wanna shout at the title, bitch?
Yeah, I got to jump
this
up.
This way, homie. Need some help here.
Up we go. We actually do have enough money to buy something now. But I do kind of want to save up for the next taunt pack.
Yo, help me out with this shit.
Ideally, before I cut this stream, I would like to get the
50 more help arriving. The 50,000 one. Through and are inbound.
Yeah, we already met. Give me a reason why I should trust them this time. They ain't here to help me.
Well, it is true that Kamal has many enemies. This organization was eager to be involved.
What's the hell you got?
Product,
50. Leave it. I don't want none of this shit. I just want my skull.
Hey,
and come on.
Stop fucking around.
I just want my skull.
Yo, 50, you hear that? Sounds like it's coming on the other side of this wall. You got that C4?
Of course I've got C4, Tony Ayo. Who do you take me for? 25 cent?
Shit. Kill him, you fools!
Are we gonna fight this chopper? We've gotta be fighting this chopper.
Fuck!
Aw, shit!
You going down, come out!
Oh, there's a different chopper. Fuck. Grenade? What do we got here? Looks like something else.
Let out, let out, let out!
smash, smash.
Heads up! Hella drop!
We did it. We killed all of those guys. Oh, there's a poster.
Don't fuck with me. Come on, get some. Step up, pussies.
Oh, my slow-mo bar is full. That would be too much to ask of this game. Oh, then this way.
Punk, bitch! Go ahead, pop off, bitch!
Oh, hell yeah. That sounds great. I do have Nier somewhere. I have a physical copy of Nier from a Blockbuster that closed.
Hell yeah! Come on, you and me, fucking pussy!
Also, I have it. I think I have it installed for this. I just haven't gotten around to playing it. Did he just throw a grenade at himself? All clear. More ammo. Is it gonna do like a random end of level here? Maybe not.
Might have to blow our way out. Gotta get me some C4 on that gate.
Yeah, blow the shit up, 50.
Oh yeah, random end of level. Of course. New unlockables. Oh yeah.
I've seen these vans before. Impressive. You almost didn't need me.
Lance Reddick? What are you doing here?
Who the fuck are you?
Derek. My name is Zavala. I'm the leader of the Guardians.
Anwar sent you?
Yeah. Now, about my payment.
Payment?
We just saved your black ass.
We need funds for our action snacks. Peppers don't come free, you know.
You expect me to work with you?
I expect you to be a businessman.
Go on.
A shipment of gold bullion is moving through the city today. Kamal intends to jack it, but I plan to liberate it first. Help me, and I help you get Kamal.
Oh yeah, this does kind of feel like it would be like a good time crisis game, although.
Side overpass on the highway. You take out the communication stations, and my men will do the rest.
How much gold are we talking about?
A cool $4 million.
You split it 50-50?
Fine. Try to stay alive long enough to collect.
These guys are just firing like, wildly into nothing. Pretty good.
Snipers! Up there, 50, watch your head, homie.
We're bugging out. We can't afford to get bogged down in a protracted firefight. Secure the south side of the street. I'll call you shortly.
Time to move out.
Aye, 50, I got your back.
I do love the Desert Eagle that shoots explosives. Why is that a thing? Who knows?
They don't even shoot straight. This shouldn't take too long.
Oh, we're in the Shadow of the Dimension again. Oh, you know what's a great game I should be playing on here also is Def Jam. It's Icons is the one that came out on PS3, right? I wonder how that runs. Also not a very streamable game, but for archiving, but make do. Must like charge up or something? Maybe when I have maximum charge, the bullets become explosive? I don't know, that doesn't make much sense, but. Oh, maybe it's like an unlock I get.
Hell no, but if you can point me at Kamal, I'm listening.
That mill ain't so bad either.
Hell yeah. Come Hell on, let's yeah. keep moving.
Oh, a stab in the chest.
That's what you get when you fuck with me. Need some help over here. Yo, help me out over here, man.
I'll have you know I acquired these ROMs through very legal means. Totally.
They're definitely on to us now.
Hey, 50, what the fuck did you expect? You thought we was gonna be able to sneak up in this motherfucker?
It'd be weird if this game had like an actual stealth segment. I hope they try and it sucks.
They still with us.
I just because I think it would be funny. Yeah, no, this thing is definitely firing explosives, which is weird. I don't know what's triggering that. It's when I hit a few times in a row? It is one of the sickest things I've ever seen, though. This is the thing.
Be quick, watch the van! You wanna fuck with me?
I definitely had a lot of PS3 games. I think that was the time I was buying like the most physical games. Like I had my first jobs, but wasn't out of my parents' place. Now it's these days. I don't got like a ton of money, but also I have a PC, so there's like basically infinite free games out there, even not like counting piracy, and even more for like very cheap.
Mr. Sip,
Mr. Scent, are you on your way yet?
Yeah, and thanks for leaving me to clean up.
You're alive, aren't you? If you want Kamal's address, I suggest you lose the attitude.
Don't push me.
All right, then. You're headed for the Assad overpass.
Zavala, are you dialing the phone every time we, you, like, trade off who's talking?
Don't worry about
me. I hear a dial tone every time.
But there's a reason you're on foot. I'll explain when you get there.
No. I want to know now.
I don't think so.
No, he's definitely doing that.
I'll keep you informed.
You don't have to push the button on your phone every time you...
Yeah, no shit.
Zavala's very confused. You think anyone's home? He is dislocated, I guess. So, there's someone.
You motherfucking pussies.
Some explanation to that, I suppose.
Look out! Man, it looked like they were suspecting us. I just made history.
Thanks, Tony. It was historical. They don't teach that in history class anymore. The time Tony Yeo just beat a guy to death in a random, like, slum building.
Yo, check this. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Time to die. How you like it? How you like this? How you like me now?
How you like this? How you like me now? New unlockables.
To the left! Sniper's on the balcony!
Oh, so maybe it is after I get one of those, like, target kills. I don't know, I'm just passing around theories because it never explained this as a thing. Maybe it's in the manual. There's mortars. Duck. Where's the sniper? I don't...
Fire, no!
I don't see a sniper. Oh, there he is. I failed that challenge.
Game over, bitch!
Oh, I got like a ton of money now. I could buy the highest of the previously unlocked curse packs. I don't know if there's more. It does keep saying there's new unlockables.
Now you fucking die.
Yeah, burn them to death. Hey, phone. Shop. Taunts. We got it. Got the ultimate unlock. The Mac Daddy. Miggity, 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 Mac Daddy. I'll just grab another counter kill. Why not? Oh, I see. Let's switch to the shotgun for a bit. Why not? I don't really use the SMG anyway. I wonder what the other boys are doing. The rest of the G unit. You know? Where's Lloyd Banks? What's he doing right now?
Take it, you motherfuckers!
Oh, hey! I haven't seen my nails in a bit. The M4 is pretty sick. I don't know if I need a better weapon than that.
Check the balconies up top.
Apologies, Fenrir, for the terrible captioning. I will look into solutions for my captioning as well. But I don't have that set up entirely, I don't think. Capture my voice. Hell yeah, Space Dwarfs, Rock and Stone, etc. for Carl. Tony Ayo, did you just teleport? Yeah, he has instant transmission, I guess. Fine. Anthony Ayo.
No hoes? Oh shit, this place is a dump.
Nowhere to kick it. Indeed, 50. Indeed.
Yo, this way, man, over here! We need to get into that building.
Get the balcony clear!
Oh yeah, there's definitely new cusses in the rotation now.
I hear traps out of here. Carter said we'll be close, didn't he? Hey, look, this is it.
The construction site's just up here. Expect some heat.
I got your back, 50.
Okay, we see you, Mr. Synth.
Where you at?
Don't worry about it. Now we have a job for you.
Figures.
Kamal wants this shipment just as much as we do. He's got teams all over this site waiting for it. We do anything to make him nervous. Every one of Kamal's men in a 5-mile radius is going to be on us like shit on a shovel.
Let him come. I got some issues I need to resolve anyhow.
You'll get your chance.
He's still doing the fucking phone thing. I'm losing it. He's definitely pushing the button on his phone every time.
His men have got comm stations scattered all over this area. I want you to take them out. No comms, no cries for help, no interference when we kick off. Understand?
I hear you.
That would be terrible if we were betrayed by our main guy in a video game.
You bitches know who you're messing with! One down!
We have to fight this chopper? Come on, let me fight a chopper, please. I've never asked before. I think I am now going to have to think of Lance Reddick as Lance Reddick from 50 Cent Blood and Sand instead of from... originally it was Fringe where I recognized him from. Then it was The Wire and then Destiny. Eh. I'm not going to be able to get these guys, but I can get that thing. Oh, hey, another thing I have to blow up. Cool.
Yeah, they can't fuck with us. We clean them pussy motherfuckers out of here. We ran them out of business.
Amogus.
You know who you fucking with?
It's us. I wonder how long this game is.
Damn, this is easy. All of y'all fucking maggots. I ain't never seen shit like this.
I get money.
Piece of fucking shit.
Am I not supposed to... Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Explosives.
Looks like we all done.
Yo, Carter, it's done.
Now we go up here. Oh, shit.
Over here.
Tony, come on. Yeah, there we go. I am... Playing Blood in the Sand, a great video game. Okay, that's a weird time to cut, but okay. Okay, that was worth it.
You did good, Fitty. There's just one more thing.
Mr. Sand.
These motherfuckers realize real quick not to fuck with me.
Hardly. I need you to meet me up on the flyover. But between you and me are the last of Kamal's troops in the area. Snatch teams. These were Kamal's best troops. They were the ones who were going to make the grab.
It's the sniper.
Eliminate those teams, but don't take too long.
Tony, where is the sniper?
Yo, this is 50, bitch!
Oh, there he is. Yeah, I got him. Tony took care of the rest. We're good. Sounds like there's a guy over here, but... Oh, there. Every time Zavala uses the phone, he does push a button on the phone, and it's one of the most jarring and weird things that has happened in this game. Like, he doesn't know how to use a modern phone because he's traveled back in time 20,000 years. That's how long Destiny is in the future, right? Like, thousands, tens of thousands.
Yo, help me out with this shit. Come on, man. This way, homie. Need some help? What the fuck is that smell?
Shit happens, Fifth.
Sewer level.
I ain't playing, motherfucker. You want some of this, huh?
Lay down!
Fuck you!
Amogus. If Tony Ayo shit himself, I would rethink our partnership on this mission, maybe. I'd have to switch in Lloyd Banks or was it Wu Kid? Treasure, please. Fifty. I did a poo poo.
Need some help over here. Die! Die, you piece of shit!
And I feel like a 12-year-old for laughing at this, but also, I'm right. Wait, this is the same picture I got before. Oh, where do I go up? Over here.
Wanna shout at the title, bitch? Don't fuck with me.
50 Cent has access to many powers.
Bitch!
It should probably be fine.
Open the door.
That's some real heavy shit.
Yeah, money.
Punk, bitch. Is that all you got?
Yeah, this game is pretty silly, and I like that. Very over the top, in like a comedic way. Oh, Tony Ayo used instant transmission again to get ahead of me.
Meeting point just up ahead.
Taking your load further. New unlockables.
Nice of you to show up.
You had everything under control. Relax.
The ball is here.
It should be arriving right about
betrayal.
Now. Remember how you used to actually have to walk into a bank and make a withdrawal? Not anymore. Modern age.
Okay, so this game is apparently main and extras is 7 hours. That's not too bad. I beat that pretty fast. Average 6 hour.
Withdraw all funds.
Oh, I do my banking online.
What the fuck is this, man?
Betrayal by Zavala.
Brother, in this city, trust no one.
You motherfucker!
Bitch.
It ends right here.
Double crossing son of a bitch. Get Carter. That motherfucker's going down. Go to the records. Go.
Shit.
Damn, well, that motherfucker you hired fucked us over.
But he, I didn't. He came highly recommended.
Don't mean shit to me. Stay on the line. I'm gonna need you.
Oh, that sounds bad. Just a second. Actually, not that bad. It's just some dishes falling over. It's right saying smash, but it looks like it's fine. I got almost 40,000 again. Buy the next best taunts pack, which is all money is good for, really. Who needs some different guns?
You clean them pussy motherfuckers out of here. We ran them out of-
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna take a quick moment, and I think this is a good point to stop for now, and come back maybe with some. Something else. Just a second. Phone. Push the button. Oh yeah. Back in a moment.
Life is just a game you play.
All right, just a moment, and we'll be back with another game, switching things up. Actually, I need to log into Twitch real quick. Change the game, because that wasn't going through on Streamlabs, I guess. Also, follow, thank you for the donation. I didn't see that. I wonder if there's a way to get Ko-fi to connect to my Streamlabs alerts. So that'd be nice. Yeah, we're bring back something in a similar vein, but very different. Updating stream info. Thank you, Sonic. You're my friend. I love you. All right, gaming. I did draw the pumpkin. I'm very proud of my art. Oh, my controller went to sleep while I went to use the bathroom and so forth. Now for something completely different. Oh, really, it's the same thing. Can I bring back DJ Lobot is the real question. Hello, game? Are you... Yeah, no, His World is a classic Sonic song. Just a second. My emulator is acting up now. I'm gonna reboot RPCS3 real quick. I enjoy the spot. That's a Sonic 06. That's Sonic's theme from Sonic 06 specifically. Let me just check the custom configuration stuff here. That's all good. And we should bump up my resolution scale on this. And play game capture properties. Building SPU cache. Okay, now it seems to be working. Let me just get that on the screen. Okay, there we go. That's working. I'm not playing Sonic 06, to be clear. I'm playing something not as good as Sonic 06, sadly. But it is still sick. One of the sickest games maybe ever made. Ah, hell yeah. Run button. LP of all the Sonics. What's in the extras again? Typical stuff. And also, like, different bumpers? Oh, that's cool. Like commercial break bumpers. I would just set it to random, honestly. Select all. Cool. You can also change what the life gauges and stuff look like, which is pretty neat. The default's pretty good, though. I'm not gonna lie. Oh, typical, like, not smart people's game crits. Oh, it's not even a game. First of all, it has, like, full-on not FMV fights. Like, it's a game. Do it on easy. I don't care about hard games, honestly. I don't care about a challenge. care about something being fucking awesome. Foul, impure beasts that roam the land, the Goma. In order to save civilization from their never-ending threat, the demigods governed the world, creating the ultimate weapon that would wipe the Goma off the face of the planet once and for all. Their legions were held by the elite demigods, eight guardian general, one of them general series, blah blah blah, battle. Cannot read that fast, sorry. This game is sick. It really makes you think, what if anime? Giant space monsters together. Impurity level 240,000. Whoa! It's a touch loud, I think. Love this shit. This is so cool.
Our long struggle against the Goma shall come to an end tonight. Powerful demigods, purge our world of the impure Goma.
Yeah, Goma belongs, or Lobot belongs there. Don't worry about it.
Yeah!
I hope they added the characters from this game to Smash. I doubt it. Ah, big dude. Oh, I love this specific archetype of like huge anime guy.
Time to have some fun. Lucky for you.
Aha, I don't know anything about Smash, to be honest. I just think we should add Asura's Wrath to it. Yeah, he's just gonna kick a space monster in the mouth. The twink of the group.
Be nice if one could rest for a bit. I do believe that I'm getting too old for all of this.
You two should be concerned with the task at hand.
Olga, sometimes I wonder if you know me at all. Have you forgotten that I am most concerned? Beauty of destruction is before me.
My strategies are flawless. There is no need for us to be on the front. We need but sit back and await our victory.
How you two became generals is beyond me. Commander Davis, sending reinforcements directly to the front lines.
Now, such as this, the temporary peace or meaningless waste of my time.
Bramastra? But Commander, it is not yet fully charged.
I was gonna see if I could turn down the volume of music, but not right now, it looks like.
An instrument of destruction I would love to hear played.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Hell yeah. Cool space guy. Fire.
the Brahmastra. But why?
Why not? It shows how serious we are about winning.
Behold! It is Vlitra!
Oh. Cool. Impurity level immeasurable. Yeah! Bumper. Fucking eye catch bumpers on a video game. Sick.
Whoa. What power?
Stand aside, weaklings! This one's mine! Get back! You've had your share.
First you grow more arms, then you beef up the arms. You grow a cool thing on your back.
This war ends now!
Thank you.
troubles you.
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
Surviving Goma! The power of my eight guardian generals is invincible! May Shinkoku prosper in everlasting glory!
To be continued. So yeah, this is Asura's Wrath, and that's the opening of it. S rank, A rank, A rank. Oh, not bad. I think that's a good way to end this stream for tonight. It's been a couple hours, you know. Thought I'd bring in something a little different to start. This game is cool as hell. It is anime as hell. The developers of CyberConnect work on a lot of like Naruto games in this era, and we're good at like the visual style and bombastic energy of like anime games. So there's no sound mix to control, I guess. Yeah, I had a fun tonight. Got a decent number of viewers on, which is, makes me happy because I want to try and do this more. And having an audience is a good motivation. Have a great night, everybody. I love you. Check out my Twitter, Ice Cream Jones, with underscores between each word. the bumpers are so cool, though. This is the thing. Like the fact that you can customize what the bumpers are. Excellent. All right, I'm just gonna bring up my thing and see if we got anybody we can raid, because it is late and I'm not sure if anybody's on, but we'll take a peek at my fumbling list and see. I can raid Matter2424. He's a great robot friend. Hang tight while we raid, and we'll say hi to Matto. Five,
four, three, two, one. Jones, thanks for the raid. How's it going, folks? Kind of chilling, looking at things. No one, we've never finished any of this. We've never finished any of this. Doing the quartz. Oh, cool. That's good. So, Star's got quartz, and then, what is it? Redstone's done. Gold blocks, why is